Somebody shot and killed 5 burros in Death Valley National Park, and park officials want to find the people responsible. Now, burros are not native to that particular area, but officials say they were in a removal effort that was underway. It is also illegal to discharge a firearm in a national park. So if you have any information, please call the National Park Service tip line. That number on your screen is 888, or we'll also have it on the website, 888-653-0009.